This year, we had a rough start. We had a lot of young people on this line. But we all decided to dig down deep, and we've had some good stuff really come forth. And it's been an amazing experience being able to work hard. I'm Jared Stapleton. I'm a senior here at Timpview High School, and I'm this year's center snare. This tour, I just really feel like I want to have really good, clean shows. I want the audience just to be roaring and applauding some cheers. I want to make it exciting.
Yeah, we have a performance Friday night in St. George. We have one Saturday afternoon in Las Vegas. So hopefully we're going to turn some heads, make some noise, and people will remember this show for years to come. I'm Andrew Garrett. I'm the drumline caption head for the Timpview Drumline this year.
Take a nap now.
My name is Annie. I'm the frontline section leader, and we're going on tour, and I'm super excited.
All right, we're just loading up the buses, getting ready to head out of the school.
Oh, Marina! I went to sleep at like 2 o'clock. Because I still had to pack my bag, but, you know, the struggle. Oh my gosh, did you know they...
We're here at some high school in southern Utah. It's a night rehearsal, so stadium lights are on. Everyone's just running their lap right now. We just ate, starting to regret it. Should be a good rehearsal. Tears here and there. There's little parts where it's just thick. And we told them today, we said it's together, but it's not clean. So right now it's just a matter of really getting it so it's just perfectly clean. Finished the night block, first day of tour. Heard a lot of good stuff. The pit was doing a good job of listening back and lining things up. It's cold out here, it's like 50 degrees. So tomorrow when we're out in the sun and it's warm, I think we'll get it. Yeah, but it was a good run.
I get the feeling, had night rehearsals. Had to say it.
Staff pizza!
Staff pizza!
Staff pizza, we're gonna go get some staff pizza now. And we're gonna end the night with that. probably see you later in our hotel room. Maybe. I don't know. I won't be there. Actually, I'll be there. Yeah.
Sorry. The unedited cut. This is where we stay.
Told them nothing's changed since from them tracking to on the field.
How did it sound tracking?
Good. I'm not telling them that though. Tell them it's alright.
Set.
Better though, the feet. Feet could be cleaner.
So we just finished the morning block. Right now we're just setting the drums up. We're gonna tune them. I'm really big on tuning. I like the drums to sound perfect.
This is a good rehearsal. We really pushed these kids past what I think they can do. They played a lot of good stuff. And then the highlight was Dr. Palmer, the old Timpview director, comes up to Andrew and I and says, move really well and they play really well, and it's like holy crap. And we're like, well yeah, they're all kind of new, and he's like, couldn't tell. I was like, alrighty then, I'll take it.
Oh please, squires, take me to my dining palace.
No. Can you just say that? It's kind of improv.
No, no, like on my leg.
Get back.
Sadly dirty is too. Just think about the rhythms, tenors, you guys know what to do. Especially right here.
Inspirational letter, and also kind of just a thank you to them for working hard during the season. So hopefully it just gives them that last little bit of motivation that they need to just go out and rock it in the last show.
Back at Dixie High School. We were here yesterday. We have a quick hour and a half rehearsal right now. Now we're running the drum feature. we're hitting them hard.
We're having a little rehearsal with Justin, getting ready for state competition today at Red Rocks. So we're pushing it hard and we're taking no crap.
I just screamed at him for not playing a triple roll. They followed that up by proving me wrong. They played the best triple rolls I've heard. This is a stick throwing contest. We just did the 100 meter dash. Right now, we're seeing who can throw sticks the farthest. Go!
How much you want to bet I can throw a stick over the mountains?
Yo, party people from right to left. Just kick off your shoes and enjoy yourself. The recipe for rap is to flip the script. And we need to rise and vibe and we pop the grip. So ladies and gentlemen, from the music to sing, far-fetched, extreme. From the brothers we bring a whole brand new thing. We're in the house. Yo, original rhyme, little hospital, the mic. I spit on the mic, but little goes believe in the hype. My reading is like whatever you believe in, this like I'm reading it right. Whatever catches in you, you like. It's like, could it be hot or could it be cold or could it control? I'm living in critical to the party goers exclusively. And you agree I'm much better than I used to be. Because J5MC, we here to rock. The rhymes like yours can never be stopped. You heard the four of us, even though it's six. Guaranteed to succeed while we're bringing you this. I kill J5 with the best of beat. South Central MC in the place to be. Come on, say ho if you know that my flow. Get you out on the flow and make you sweat for show.
What are you gonna do?
Throw a stick.
Yeah!
Let's do it.
Rip the phone jungle with the party hat. Party back from the fucking back. Yeah, party back when you know that. Yeah, so just kick back now.
How do you feel about that?
Good.
Provo, Utah, the Timpview High School Marching Band.
Couldn't hold a pair of sticks 3 months ago. He just nailed that snare break. Holy crap.
Just finished the morning block. It was awesome, honestly. It was a great run. I told them they just have to do that tonight and we'll be happy with it because it was great. Yeah, everyone was dialed in. Snares, tenors, basses, front ensemble. It was just good all around. So I was just really happy with it. And I'm glad we can send Jared and Hiram, our two seniors on the drum line. We can send them out strong. Also Dakota in the front ensemble. He's our senior up there. So they deserve it. And I'm proud of them. So hopefully they'll go and duplicate that tonight. And I'll be a happy man.
Yeah, we've had our last full rehearsal of the season, and we really pushed it hard. And we did a final run through, and it was really good. I've never quite heard us play and sound like that before. There was just a level of attitude that was really awesome about it. I feel really good. It was my final season. I feel like we're gonna be awesome for tonight. Now we're just kind of taking in and chilling, getting our minds ready so we can do it again, but better this time. Yeah.
Life as an instructor. Gotta go in feet first.
Yeah, but that final run, that was awesome, and hopefully we can replicate it or actually do it even better tonight at the show, and then kick it up another couple notches tomorrow at Las Vegas.
Don't! Me up, it demeans me.
The 2015 UMEA Red Rocks Marching Band Invitational is proud to present drum majors Allie Barnett, Becky Hill, and the Timpview High School Marching Band. Instructional staff includes Pete Warner.
It's pretty good. It was a good show. It was a clean show. I feel like, though, there's some things we can do better at Vegas. We pumped for it. It'll be amazing.
It was awesome. Very, very clean, very good. I dropped my stick. I'll never get it back. But it was good.
and gentlemen, please welcome our next ensemble from Provo, Utah, the Timpview High School Marching Band. Beautiful. Drum majors, is your band ready? Competition.
Together and really unified. I'm ready to feel like everyone was really kind of feeling the energy in it, and everyone was pushing for the common goal.
All right, me and Lizzie nailed the bass split. It was like, it was like super good. And then at the end of the percussion feature, I was like, oh yeah! And Lizzie was like, shut up, Ben.
Oh yeah.
It's true.
Had our final show. It was really awesome, and we won the percussion caption and had the highest percussion score. Pretty cool. It's been a really successful tour. We did what we set out to do. It was awesome.
Right there is the only.
As for the tour as a whole, I feel like we really accomplished something that's hard to do for a lot of bands, and that's a total unity with the band, and I thought that was really cool. As a drumline, we really came out here to play the best we ever have, and I believe that's true. We definitely played the best. It's been a really fun experience for everyone.
So right now we are stopped for dinner
in St. George, right by the hotel we checked out of this morning. We went just ate some Five Guys, which is now the tradition. We scored highest in percussion at the competition we performed at today, which is, I don't know, I thought we had the talent to do it in April, just didn't know we had the hands to do it. Yeah, it was a good show. Bases were perfect.
Yeah,
Andrew and I were super happy with it.